I am most concerned with the well-being of the princess in this